There are about 1,500 active volcanoes worldwide, but even if the volcanoes are well monitored, an eruption is still hard to predict. In 1993, an international team of researchers performed measurements on the peak of the Colombian volcano Galeras. Suddenly, the volcanologists are taken aback by a hydrogen explosion. There is no hope for these nine people.